is my Nerf Titan mod. And, well, that was Andrew. Alright, well, this is what I did. I had to, well, I unscrewed the barrel, and there's a little, screw thing. I don't know what it is. But I cut that off, and I inserted this, like, metal tube, and I duct taped it on. And, alright, this is my test fire. I don't know if you're probably not going to be able to see it, but I'm just going to go through the test. Here it is.
You probably did not see that, but it went really fast.
Alright, well,
see you later. We're gonna go. Peace.